welcome to another video. MX5 Gaz, and we are at, got to get this right, the Auto Sport International Show. Really excited about this. Never been before to this particular show. There's also a live event as well, and I'm sure that's going to be worth, sort of later on in the video. So let's get inside and let's go and have a look round.
Next door, Auto 5.
Shit, the Rozzers are here. Yeah, look at this Mark II. Wow. I think I've seen this on Silverstone actually. Look at this. MX5s are always present somewhere, aren't they? This is the XSX stand. Mine had built a bolt straight onto this. It's a Mark III here. I'm going to show you a chassis in a minute. So this one is a Mark II bolt on. This one's a Mark II. Let me show you Mark III. I've just been speaking to Stuart. Who owns Exocet, and he's just built this. It took him 5 days. That's it, 5 days to get it to this state. And is the chassis. Now this is a very special chassis as well, because it's actually a friend of mine. I'm not going to say who it is, because I'm not sure how discreet he is being with the build. But if you are watching this and you know who you are, I'm touching your chassis leg. There you go. And this is a racing one, because it's got the roll back, the full roll cage. Let's have a look at the this one is a Mark III as well. I've actually sat in this one last year at the show, believe it or not. I got in it. Mark III engine. Tell you what, I'm always slightly tempted with these. And this one over here is an RX-8. Now, I didn't know they could do this, but this is a straight build as well into an RX from an RX-8 donor. Oh, love the paint job on this. Imagine this with a nice exhaust on it, rotary whizzing away. Looks a little bit bigger than an NC as well. Nice. This is the Silverstone Museum. They brought some cars. Look at this. Verstappen's, and it looks like they've got the engines in as well, so they're not just show ponies. And then over here, probably closest I'll ever get to an LMP on the Cosworth stand. Let's have a look.
Yeah, that looks cool.
exciting there for me. Enjoyed the show, hope we enjoyed the live event. It was really cool to be there, to be honest with you. So yeah, and I'll catch you on the next video. Take care.